All right, I think you guys are all set here. Give me a sec.
Three, two, one, go!
No, I said we both. Yeah, I know what you said, but like you could have said that. No, that doesn't.
There we go. Okay, you guys are good.
No contact.
Okay.
Three, two, one, go!
Okay. That's a bunch of you two. Now, I have to imagine that Fox is favored here, just because his up smash is very, very good against floaties. Yeah, like, I imagine it'll probably be Jesse. Yeah, now that you said that, like, yeah, this percentage, I'm pretty sure enough to actually probably take it at this point. After. So, there's four, but, yeah, Zabuku, Spottos. I'm probably just gonna call him Jag. Oh, there he goes, the shine. Oh, but yeah, Edge Guard's in there. Alright, now. Guess what, the downer is not enough to get back? Oh, totally. Right on. Just up to dying loss there. Alright. I'll come. Alright, and it comes down with an air. But yeah, whiffs on the grab. Oh, so the shield grab. Oh, I really like that move again. That move in my screw over there. Alright. Press wave land and down tilt, that doesn't quite work out. There you go, gets another grab. Alright, up air, yeah, bro. Isn't quite able to follow up on that. Maybe on center stage that might have been alright, but like if they're closer to the edge, I think just hitting Fox off stage is probably best for Zabumafu here. Would you do this to me, Jack? Tag is a mouthful. how about Z? How about that? Yeah. Alright, okay, he's carrying him off stage with up airs. Alright, yeah, come on the back here. Alright, I think this isn't gonna be a simple. Oh. Oh no. Tries to get a little status there, but it doesn't quite work out. Okay, so Alphakins is up a game. Alright, so now here we go to Dreamland here. So I think this is a smart choice because, you know, like, a Fox up smash isn't going to be much of a factor here. However, a lot of the stocks last game were just taken by good head starting awareness by Alphakins. So. All right, come down with Nair. All right. Now, because the stage is also a lot larger, like, I imagine Alphakins is going to be laser camping more than we saw in last game, because you two can't necessarily chase him down with all the space. Although I guess Mewtwo's teleport can really do that now. At 148, that up smash still takes it. Alright. Alright, here we go. It's a dead tag down here. Test the float and the border, which is again not it. There you go, get some with the art back throw. That'd be enough, I don't think so. A smash. And yeah, even at 119 that kills, wow. There we go, up air. Classic Fox man. Blade dashes to the ledge there. Alright, does he jump that? Right on. Alright. Spoonku taking stock. There we go. Is back airing him on stage. Found air, that'll do it. Now he's not messing around. Our down throw, up there. What's up, too? Back here again, alright. Now this is just not really giving Goku any room to breathe. Alright, up smash, will I do it? Yeah, it does, already. And Alfkin takes it.
Guys,